Imagine this, a single farm bursting with crops, producing enough to fill supermarket shelves. Or, picture a clean and efficient system raising healthy animals. That's the magic of intensive farming, an agricultural technique that maximizes yields on smaller areas of land. Intensive farming is like a well-oiled machine. Farmers use a combination of tools to achieve high outputs. Imagine a toolbox filled with fertilizers. These act like superfood for plants, giving them the nutrients they need to thrive. Pesticides. These keep pesky insects at bay, protecting crops from getting munched. Machinery. Tractors, planters, and harvesters, these high-tech machines make farming faster and more efficient. Selective breeding and GMOs. Some farmers use selective breeding techniques or genetically modified organisms, GMOs, to create crops or animals with desired traits, like higher yields or disease resistance. By using these methods, intensive farming produces a ton of food, literally. It allows farmers to grow more crops on less land, which is crucial for feeding our ever-growing population. This method also offers stable food supply. Imagine never having to worry about empty shelves. Lower food prices. Because more food is produced, it becomes more affordable for everyone. As with most things in life, intensive farming has its flip side. Here are some things to consider. Environmental impact. The heavy use of fertilizers and pesticides can pollute water sources and harm ecosystems. Animal welfare concerns. In some cases, intensive animal farming can raise concerns about animal living conditions. Loss of biodiversity. Focusing on a few high-yield crops can reduce the variety of plants grown, impacting the natural balance. The debate on intensive farming is ongoing. Scientists and farmers are working on ways to make it more sustainable, like using organic fertilizers and better managing water resources. Intensive farming is a powerful tool that has helped feed the world. But like any powerful tool, it needs to be used responsibly. By finding a balance between production and sustainability, we can ensure a future with abundant food and a healthy planet. So, what do you think? Is intensive farming a necessary evil, or can we innovate for a greener future? Let's discuss in the comments below.